Stay with us because you won't want to miss this. Get ready for the hardware to come out.
We're going
to
play with toys.
It'll be Samoa Joe versus Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The bell rings and the big man from the South Pacific, Samoa Joe, looking for an opening in the early going.
Well, tables, ladders, and chairs always delivers plenty of excitement, plenty of tension, and unpredictable endings.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Well, I know one thing. This Dallas crowd has high expectations, and I know this match will not disappoint.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Oh, not again. Again,
there's plenty to talk about when dealing with Samoa Joe.
All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
If you want to be the face of the company, you don't bother with his non-title garbage. Put the title on the line each and every time you step in the ring. That is what a true champion should do.
Well, one thing's for certain, that championship isn't going anywhere tonight, regardless of the outcome of this match.
Escapes the hold. Spine jarring.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Here comes Samoa Joe.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Attacking his opponent 10 feet in the air.
And I'm glad I'm down here, not up there.
Here comes Samoa Joe. Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
Oh, you gotta be careful up there. Look out. You know, in the past few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is adequate. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of lunch pails, and there's no getting out of that Kimura lock once you're in it. All you can do is tap out before he yanks your elbow out of the socket or snaps your arm in half.
Quick punch. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Look at this, Cole. This is a move I invented.
The Tamara Plex.
Yes. I didn't call it that, though, but this is nice. One more time.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
What the?
does Samoa Joe need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
Anything he can. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
If I could just interject here for a moment, he's already hit two finishers and neither one did the job. And now he finds himself in this incredibly tough situation. You know what? Maybe it's just not his night.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
We'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. He was able to reverse that.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Still a long way from the top.
Look, he's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
Oh, come on. Put some muscle into it. And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there?
Watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And another shot with the ladder.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do...
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Samoa Joe has gained the upper hand. Oh my God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
An incredible win for Brock Lesnar.
Here's your winner, Brock Lesnar.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match. Extremely tough loss.